Hi, my name is Madison Grissom, and I am a director for Innovations. So 5150 is an abstract psychological piece that dives into the mind of an artist struggling with their mental health.
And I see that, and I'm like, lucky me. We'll go see what that's about.
5150 is the involuntary code for someone who might be in danger of harming themselves or in mental distress to be put on a 72-hour hold for their safety.
Creating an entirely new show is one heck of a ride. And you know, the first couple of weeks, pretty scary because you're still figuring out what it is that you're creating.
I hope that the audiences take away awareness for mental health, that it's real, it exists, it's tough, it's hard, but it also is just a human experience that connects us all.
I came to my cast with the idea of mental health awareness. They jumped on it right away, and it's something that I was passionate about and they were passionate about. Being able to see the first discoveries for everybody, it's been really fun.
Seeing it sort of evolve from what it started as to what it has become is really gratifying.
Hands down, the most rewarding part of this process has been watching it come to life. Come see Innovations Theater!